I have just been to see Her Majesty the Queen, and I will now form a government. A government that can provide certainty and lead Britain forward at this critical time for our country, so that we will fulfil the promise of Brexit together and, over the next 5 years, build a country in which no one and no community is left behind.